I believe you fought and defeated an avatar of Merkel, the god of necromancy. A remarkable feat. Ketherick was Merkel's chosen. I know Lord Enver Gortash, an arms dealer and a slaver. He is a worshipper of Bane, the god of tyranny. The other is a mystery to me, but the way she spoke, it is most likely she follows Baal, god of murder. Which means the Absolute is a front for the gods of death, and our enemies are chosen of the dead three. Bane, Baal, and Merkel. The tyrant, the assassin, and the necromancer. They are known to pick from their most devout followers, a chosen, granting them incredible powers. Each one alone would be a formidable enemy. But working together and controlling an Elder Brain, I dare not imagine what they might achieve. We prepare for the fight of our lives, and the lives of everyone in Faerun. The army of the Absolute is marching on Baldur's Gate. Within the city, an Elder Brain, brimming with power, ready to turn everyone within its reach into mind flayers. All it needs is an order. An order the Death Gods Chosen are on the cusp of giving. We must wrest control of the Brain from the Chosen before that happens. We must take their stones. Our chances of success are slim, but we must not fail. If we fail, everything ends. I will be your shield, but you must be the sword. And when the chance comes to strike, you must take it, for there may only be one chance.
You saw Gortash, didn't you? What the fuck was he doing down there? Is all of this because of him? The Tadpole, the Absolute. How?
I was his bodyguard. I looked after him with my life. I trusted him more than anything. He gave me away to Zariel just for kicks. He ruined my life just when it was starting! And now he'll use up the entire Sword Coast. He has to die. And I'm gonna be the one who kills him! can't get away with what he's done to me, to us. He won't get away with it.
What was it like in there?
In the curse.
Dali.
Maggots will be done. My faith protects me.
Thanks for watching out for me. You lot could have tossed me back in the shadows.
You're one of us. No fist left behind.
I'm glad that's still the case.
Thou dauntlest.
Our time is precious. Let us speak.
Your mind wants you dead.
How'd you survive it?
Fanyuan.
There are important matters to discuss.
Without him, I wouldn't have lasted long.
Like in there.
Make an accursed. I would have words with you.
More horrible than you can imagine.
Try me.
Thanks for watching
out. New perils await.
What could have tossed me back on shadows
to the horizon?
You're one of us. No fist left behind.
I'm glad that's still the case.
Thou dawdlest, while time is precious. Let us speak.
Like your mind wants you dead.
How'd you survive it?
Fanyuan. I had to look after him. Without him, I wouldn't have lasted long.
Action, not reaction.
Hey, good looking.
Still alive, so that's progress.
Come, there are important matters to discuss.